Devontae, let me start with this. Who do you think enjoyed the win more, you or your grandma?
I think she enjoyed it a little bit more.
Yeah, I don't know if you know this, but she was all over the broadcast. So, I mean, she was a star. She and all those KU fans, it's a small group, but, man, you gave them a lot to cheer for in the second half. How do you describe that second 20 minutes, man?
Man, we just wanted to come out and fight. We knew we had it in us. We talked about it at halftime, just coming out grinding, being tough, and we would be happy at the end of the game, celebrating in the locker room, and that's what we did.
What toughness did you show yourself that this team really needed to show?
I think just grinding it out, because we weren't making shots. You know, a lot of games we this year we lost because we didn't make shots and then didn't defend. But I think we defended pretty well, and we actually went and rebounded in the second half and just tried to make plays.
You guys have been through so many battles over the years. How much do moments like those help you in moments like this?
It helps a lot. Just the different environments we play in, the close games, executing in a tight game down the stretch, all of it just recycles itself each game.
I know Holly asked Bill about it. You think we'll see that half mock that Coach Huggins gave him, because he's 1-0 in it? I mean, coaches get superstitious. Whatever that thing is he was wearing to work, man, you think he'll wear it again?
Hey, he is superstitious, but I'm not sure. You know, that's not really Coach Self look.
No.
So I'm sure next game he'll be back in the suit and tie.
I would imagine. Hey, look, it's worked well for 13 years counting that suit and tie, but 1-0 in that outfit tonight. Hey, congratulations on a great comeback win, Devontae. Appreciate the time.
I appreciate you.